All right, folks, we're going to do this on my phone. This is Julia Mancuso. This is the reason why I'm here
at this event. Here she goes, wearing bib number 14 from the U.S. of A.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Julia Mancuso.
Julia Mancuso, look at this. Coming down here. Got the Super G. This is the finish of the course. Got the grandstands right behind us. All cheering. USA!
And she's actually 14th position.
She's 14th position. Not doing very well. But who says? Everybody has been falling on this run, so they haven't been able to complete. Only three people have completed the course so far. And now we've got Mancuso coming down.
Second split,
here we go.
Behind our current leader, who is still Sutter.
We've got an Italian in second place,
Pacchini. Друзья, это уже Олимпиада, причем.
All right, here's a big jump right up at the top here.
И уже здесь в Сочи она завоевала медали.
Julia Mancuso, a very versatile skier. She can dig deep when she needs to. She's a big event skier. She's at the third split, 47 hundredths of a second behind.
Come
but
over
and
the
once
top
again,
here.
We know that it's not over until the girls cross.
There we go.
She can back
here she comes. Everybody's been dumping it right here. Come on, Mancuso. Mancuso's coming in.
The girl from USA. Please make some noise.
Please make some noise for Mancuso. Left turn style. Oh, yeah. Coming through, Mancuso across the finish line. What do we got?
127.04.
And puts her in second place.
15 one-hundredths of a second.
Yeah, Mancuso.
Mancuso показывает второй результат. 1:27.04. Вы как видите, всего лишь 15.
There's a play-by-play. Julia Mancuso over here at the ladies' show at Alpine. Skiing in Sochi. 2014.
Well, she did a really incredible end of stop.